Okay, here we go. Today is September 21st, 2014, and I am here with Sylvina, and we're at the Cogswell Dam up in Azusa.
But it's only September
20th. Okay, whatever. And as you can see from the meters there on the side, the water level is way down there. I wonder what this place would have looked like back when it was filled to capacity. Anyway, in a brief second here, we will be going and having a good time of it. You ready, sweetie?
Ready.
Remember what I said about your brakes?
Yes, sir.
Scoot back. Go. Some pictures of the other side here with some old structures in the background. Our altitude's probably about 5,000 to 6,000 feet right now. We climbed about 1,200 feet to get here. Last climb. I don't want to outpace you, so you should probably stay alongside me or in front of me. it up. You'll get more woohoo. Weren't we at this bench like an hour ago? This has got to be one of the most beautiful places I've been cycling. It's a fun 7 mile climb, takes about an hour and 20 minutes to get to the top. Well, I guess it depends on the shape. It takes me about an hour and 20 minutes to get to the top. It's a fun 10 to 15 minutes down. Well, 14.7 miles.